And if Christ is with us, who and what can be against us? Amen, Lord God. We continue to sing of your great glory, Lord God. We continue to sing of your greatness.
Thank you.
humble ourselves before you, Lord God. We continue, Lord God, to lay down, Lord God, all our arms, Lord God, all our inhibitions, Lord God, everything that is hindering us from coming closer to you, Lord God. Lord, we lay them down at your feet, Father. We surrender our all, Lord God, because apart from you, we are nothing, Lord God. But thanks be to God who lead us into triumph, Lord God. To you, Lord God, we have victory, Lord God. To you, Lord God, we can conquer mountains, nations, Lord God, cities, Lord God. Lord, you alone, Lord God, can give us the power, Lord God, to overcome, Lord God. You create us, Lord God, to overcome all the things that hinder in this world, Lord God. You said in your word, Lord God, that in this world, we will have troubles of many kinds. But you also said, take heart, for I have overcome the world. By your blood, by your stripes, Lord God, we are healed. By your blood, by your stripes, we are victorious, Lord God. By your blood, by your stripes, we are free. Free to worship, free to dance, Lord God, free to glorify.